last night as I lay dreaming, a pleasant day's gone by. My mind being bent on rambling to Ireland, I did fly. I stepped on board a vision and I followed it like a will. All to next I came to anchor at the cross near Spancill Hill. All delighted by the novelty, enchanted with the sea, where in my early boyhood, where I've often been. I thought I heard a murmur now, I think I hear it still. Oh, it's a little stream of water flows down by Spancill Hill. Well, I went to see my neighbors, just to see what they might say. The old ones were all dead and gone, and the young ones turning grey. I met the tailor Quigley now, he's bold as ever still. Oh, we used to mend my bridges when I lived in Spancill Hill. Well, I paid a flying visit to my first and my only love. She's white as any lily, as gentle as a dove. She threw her arms around me, saying, "Johnny, I love you still." Oh, she's Jill, the farmer's daughter, and the pride of Spancill Hill. Well, I dreamt I held and I kissed her, as in the days of yore. She said, "Johnny, are you only joking?" As many's the time before. And the cock, it crew in the morning, oh, it crew both loud and shrill. Oh, I awoke in California, many miles from Spancill Hill.